its build, so
how
minus
about,
rush.
How about you get a blink this game? You get a...
The blink rush
like,
is
like
pretty
blink,
common.
Blink armlet is pretty good.
But you farm so slow if you go blink first. The difference, like when you buy blade mill first, right?
How about
you, you have damage.
Midas first this game. No?
Midas
no.
first? I'm thinking the game, you're gonna get run over if you go Midas first versus that lineup on Liquid. That's why, like...
So what are the options that you have? It's either the blade mill or you get armlet first.
I still think blade mill first.
I think armlet.
We'll see.
Because they have Dazzle. Dazzle armlet is really good.
Yeah, that's true, actually.
Yeah. With that said, we're underway, guys. Game one of this best of three. Winning team will be facing Vici Gaming in the winner bracket.
Look at Jerax, man. Look at him.
He's bold. He did TP mid here, got here.
He didn't even
quite
block
early.
The pull, too. He used the ward for strictly for vision.
No, is that tough to deward? That one?
Yeah, they're not going to find the ward for sure. Because it's not blocking anything.
Yes, they have no reason.
I kind of like that ward, because the ward will show when the Dazzle rotates from bottom to mid.
Yeah.
So they can know when they can kill the Dazzle.
It'll also show if it's Shadow Shaman or
Dazzle
pulling.
If he's like double pulling. Yeah.
It's important, because if they see Dazzle is the one pulling, they can go for a move.
Wow.
But if the...
Look at this.
Oh, they
this is not expected.
This is some...
Surely.
420. Let's
go. I think they know where they are. They have to know. They're pinging. They're going to double, triple Iron Shout, and then they're going to...
Kuroki.
Kuroki!
Well, the jig is up.
They're gonna use the first spell from Tusk to cut
the ball. They're going in, the main there. Beautiful Shard's gonna catch him out. They got Slim Sumail, but...
That Fox of Shogun's actually winning.
Do they want him? Oh, they got him. Man, that's a lot of damage.
And they took the body rune.
Wouldn't they have saved him if the grid there?
What about body rune?
He already used the heal.
Who's getting body rune?
Raking us.
It's easy. Go for it.
Should he have skilled Grave there?
He actually decided to...
No,
did
he skill? Grave,
no,
he would have still died.
He had one point, he didn't take the heal yet.
Yeah.
I don't think Grave would have saved him. They would have just ran after him.
Because they had the...
Like, the Ursa just runs after him with the shield. They had the clap on him.
He's got the higher move speed
and it's
as well.
Really bad if he has
Who
Grave.
Got the first blood anyway?
Ursa.
Oh, that's huge actually. That's Ursa's boots.
That's a very sad clockwork now.
Oh, he went Orb Venom. Okay, yeah. This clockwork is gonna get so like wrecked actually.
I'm not sure.
He's pretty
good.
Boots
first,
he has boots.
Boots
is good. Boots
first, smart.
Meanwhile, the offlane Darkseer will be the hero heading down south for Liquid.
That's what I'm talking about.
The
like,
lane.
This because of this boots first, like he can do this. If he doesn't have boots on this guy, this game would be so much more different.
The problem is for EG that. The Wraith King is not really a good hero against Daxio in lane, so the Tesla has to stay bot for a while.
Yeah,
and mid is really exposed because of that.
That is true.
Yeah, and you do see the Tusk kind of hanging out in
but
the neighborhood.
As long as Dazzle has a teleport scroll, wouldn't it be fine for them?
Yeah, but he's still one, no gold. But Tusk, they have a good void at the tavern for EG, so he might be okay, I'm not sure. It's like just really, it's really scary against Lina Tusk.
Yeah, that lane can kill Shadow Fiend so easily, the Tusk plus Lina lane.
They see the Dazzle too, like with this ward.
Yeah, he's going for it now with Tusk,
he knows they have
a ward on top room. No? They're going for the Dazzle, I guess.
Let's see if they can get him here, Jerax, wrapping around.
It's not gonna work, is it?
No.
It's not gonna work because,
They kinda want it though, he's coming back in.
No, he's gonna kill, I think they're gonna get a kill.
Jerax looking for it, there's the Shackles, Fear.
He's level 2, he has Grave now.
Not gonna happen.
This is really good for EG.
Yeah, this is what they need to do. They just need to make sure that they get their levels, they don't lose heroes, their early game is stable.
Yeah.
And
they
should be look to go into the mid game with a really good lineup when they are starting to take team fights.
Get the level 6s.
Yeah, their level 6 is very important.
And they all top lane. Big Daddy Ursa. He finds one.
I told you. He's gonna have a tough time. I tell you lane against Matuma, man. That guy gives zero fucks.
But I'm pretty sure he shouldn't have gotten in range for the clap.
It's hard, man. It's a hard life. Laning offlane versus Ursa.
He was probably just greedy.
Yeah.
He's still getting some experience here at least, so. Not
he
the
got,
worst.
He got 6 CS. It's pretty
good. He's actually doing really well in SF, actually. 11 CS. I'm off to give out the first blood, too. And going to raise build, like.
I guess that ward helps a lot, so he knows that it's okay to farm.
Yeah, the Tusk.
Or
the
Tusk
position
is
of the Tusk. Yeah. I think against Tusks or SV heroes like this, you need to have a rune ward like somewhere around the river, so you always see if they're coming towards middle lane or not.
Yeah.
They also counted the ward from Liquid, by the way.
Yeah, because he placed it in vision.
Yeah, he placed it in vision.
You mean the one near the top, right?
Yeah, Kuroki, the one that Kuroki plays.
Yep.
Yeah.
So that's pretty big.
I guess it kind of somewhat paid for itself since they got the first blood.
Yeah.
Somehow, I actually thought they were expecting them to be on the cliff though. I didn't expect him to place the ward there.
Yeah.
Yeah, and he put it on the low ground.
Yeah,
as well.
The low ground. Yeah.
It's a face boots, Ursa.
Well, now the lane's definitely hard for the clock.
Yeah. Super hard. But you can always just do this, like,
you know, sit back, shoot your rockets.
Because they can catch him.
I mean, he just needs experience, right, from this lane. He
he's
doesn't
gonna
need, really need to do so much.
He's gonna get a lot, I think. He's gonna get a lot of experience. They can't really kill him.
Well,
unless Moon, he gets too greedy, that's the only way he'll die.
Yep. Moon, you promised me savagery. I'm not seeing it. Savagery? You're so kind and gentle this
Dude,
game.
There's nothing, I mean, nothing worth savage.
Yeah,
right
and
now.
this is like high
level. Gotta let the savage come to you.
High level game here. You shouldn't be memeing so hard when we're trying to enjoy a good Dota.
I mean, you're the one who said, "Can I be savage?"
What?
Verbatim.
Problem is, we lost to Liquid, so we can't be too savage. Oh. Yeah, we lost to Liquid, we can't be savage.
Oh, polyblock, can they get
There's
the block?
A surge trying to get away here in the bottom
lane.
Gets mind control.
He should be able to catch
him.
He's
gonna be close. He goes for that, jukes through the trees, and the wraparound check.
Oh, darts! Oh my god, a save!
Looks like mind control might even make it out of here. One more nuke, auto tech! Not quite enough, he stops! He thought he was dead.
Yeah. Where's the creeps? He wants to suicide right now, like to the nachos.
Then they see fear of the war too, so they can like do whatever.
I guess
he wants.
He's gonna make it out.
Yeah, he's just gonna spend his goal at suicide.
My goodness.
No, he's gonna scalp a stack. So greedy, actually. Look, he's being. Do they have stacks here? Nope, they farmed it.
It's all fine. Yeah,
it's all the efficiency.
So greedy.
All about
you mentioned Bone 7. That feels like a Bone 7 play, going for that little bit extra out of the
He's even farming enemy jungle, this guy!
why wouldn't he just
die? This guy's probably a base jumper in another life.
Why wouldn't he just
die? He needs that adrenaline rush.
Why wouldn't he just die?
Yeah. Why wouldn't he just want to die and just take you back to the lane?
Yeah. I don't know. Oh, look, he even bought a bottle. My control is insane, I'm telling you. He's insane.
So you think that's better than just dying and
how is that better than just
that's
dying?
Not better. I'm not saying it's better. I'm just saying he's crazy.
Okay.
If he wants to buy
just
a bottle...
Just so we're clear what you're saying.
He's like, I think he's deciding on the way back to the base, what am I gonna buy? And that's why he didn't do it, because he's like, he might go soaring and then, I don't know.
Yep.
And then he's like halfway there, he buys a bottle. He could have suicided anyway. I don't know. Yep. It's kind of weird.
I mean, I guess that makes sense. That's the only explanation.
Yeah. Sometimes you don't think about it. It's like... Yeah. Look, plus an iron shell, right? From two small creeps, so he denied two small creeps from EG.
Wow.
Every little bit, just taking food off of the old man's plate.
The smiling control guy is actually insane. See, he doesn't... A lot of darks here is
Dude,
like...
Look, is he going Midas?
Yeah. Oh my god, he's maybe it's time. It's Midas.
Word for burning
no,
yesterday.
It's Midas. It's Midas.
He's gonna get like... Okay, he might get punished for this.
She I worked for Bernie yesterday. It's just a different draft this game.
It was definitely a different game. Yeah. Different game. Kind of tough game.
A lot of pressure from Liquid. We'll see when it comes on.
Punished!
Punished! I'm not sure.
Dude, he has
what?
A glove.
No, you're saying if it's a belt, he lives there?
If he has a belt of giant dragon into a threat, it's 8 strength.
Yeah, Winter!
Yeah, and a crawling blade, so he wouldn't have been so raped by iron shells. He would have been way higher HP. Punished.
And suddenly there's just nothing left to say.
Yep.
Apart from punished.
Got deleted. Looks like they want to go on mid now.
Yep. And then
the rampage continues, but there's the turn. It's done. Nicely done by Fada. Pretty.
Early
grave.
Punished. Because Lina ulti was cooldown. Otherwise, he would have got the kill.
So basically, Arteezy tanked that gang for Sumail.
Well played, Artur.
What a
truly
team.
A Canadian.
He buys a TP
truly
for
a
support. Now he's tanking ganks for his mid.
He really wants to win.
Is quite
really
the
wants
Samaritan.
He really wants to win versus Kuroki.
He's even willing to have
he's
a bad scoreline.
He's trying so hard.
That's not like Arteezy.
Yep.
Oh, looks like
fear.
They might be setting up though. Level
fear
5 already. There's the surge, juking through the trees.
Oh, I think he's dead.
Baby. That's not where you want to be.
Okay. They stack the stuns, he's fine.
No, he's not.
JK.
He's, not
he's really fine, I think.
Yeah.
Punished.
Punished.
A lot of punishment
the bottle.
Going on here.
So, what's the timing for the Ursa? When do you guys think that he should be looking to move to the rush?
When do I think he should
It's hard now. They're shooting rockets. 5 alive.
I think he just chills, farms jungle, farm ages, which is exactly what he's doing. make Universe rock there every second. Meanwhile, Kuroki in a safe lane, quietly farming away, rubbing level his hands together. Level 7 arcane boots, you know, just distraction. There's a German right there.
He's not far behind Arteezy.
Yeah,
look
the
at
German,
that.
German distraction.
He's so fat.
But aren't they really strong right now? Like, couldn't you just smoke and just take a fight with the Ursa?
I've already got the level 2 repel, the level 4 heal bomb.
This is pretty scary. Yeah.
With the snowball?
He must have started jungling really early on the Ursa.
But look at his network. He's still above Arteezy.
But that's the Darkseer effect that you're talking about.
Yeah,
as well.
And the first blood.
He died. He died as well, so it's not only the Darkseer, but.
Yeah.
Look at the golden experience graph. It's like barely, it's like so even.
Okay, here we go. This is
here
the
we go,
smoke.
The smoke into the pit.
Smoke into the pit? You don't think they're gonna try and get a pick off this?
No, I think he's just gonna smoke to the pit.
But he's always rocketing the Rosh.
And then when the rocket expires, right, they're gonna instantly go for it.
The thing is, like, Ursa can Rosh and Tusk and Omni can pretty much kill any of
the
supports.
Nah, they're going for a kill. They're going for a kill.
Oh, yeah, they can do it. But
they want blood.
Don't they have a ward to
BPD in a pretty good position here. Might be able to tank this one. No shards. Oh, wrong
side.
They
want the
Essa. They want to force the grip and then they're gonna snowball onto the Essa.
Yeah, PPD's gonna be happy with that.
They're going.
Well, maybe not. They're snowballing past him.
Ooh. Oh my goodness. His haste though.
This is pretty bad.
And they didn't get the guy.
Oh, the Dazzle at least going down there.
Yeah. He's so lucky actually.
Is that the Rosh now? Can they take it?
They're trying to bait him off the hill.
Oh, well, hold.
But they're trapped though. And
heal. On a very awkward position here. Matumba Man, now the Laguna coming out. Mana trying to finish him off. That's a second kill as Liquid take the fight on the high ground. But the war trap's there. Matumba Man, they managed to hold him in position. But he keeps on getting.
He's kept
alive. He's just going to phase his way through. Charge Bag. And they're looking for more. There's the Quick Shackles. But they run on to Slim Sumail. And down he will go. Matumba trying to walk away. He needs help. Kuroki low on the mana. He gets the clap off. Give him the stun. They do.
There's no mana, Kuroki.
Oh,
they get him? Oh, they do.
Oh, this is dope.
Oh, they proc the ult. That's not good. Now the turnaround. Repel. Stun. Do they engage? Now Kuroki just wants to get the hell out of there. Has the heal. He's going back in. He wants it. He's going to get it.
Cast point is actually insane, by the way.
Yeah.
You have the heal?
Yeah, the heal. The cast point is insane. Man, they're just brawling. This is fun.
That was fun.
That was
bloody.
Well, you got the Midas, actually.
So they use the wards, they use the Wraith King ult, ends up being 2-for-4.
2-for-4?
But the Ursa dying is insanely big. This hero can't die too many times.
He's basically like a Viper or a Razor, you don't want
to
die.
Yeah. He gave the mango to the...
Yes. Was he the one who mangled the...
Yes. Yeah, but he did it like a second too late. If he did it like 1 second earlier, he would have lived. That would have been so big, actually.
Yeah.
So they have no big ult, so I look better to say we can just take
this Rosh. This is actually insane. He just runs into
Rosh. He just gives no fucks, actually. They
saw
it.
They
saw it.
They're 5 alive.
They're gonna... They might smoke
him. Kuroki's
running
there.
Kill him, though.
Yeah. Bash. Rocket.
And this...
Hulk's ready.
He doesn't care.
Hulk's ready.
He doesn't care.
Yeah.
He literally
doesn't
care.
His ward is doing a lot of
work. I think this is where Liquid go win the game, because the Ice Shards is so good around the Rosh pit. Like,
they have no ult.
They have Darkseer, and they have, like...
They just need to block the hook shot now. Then they secure the Rosh, then they take a
fight.
There's
no way they can fight this EG.
Oh, they almost got him.
He has Yule from
here.
Oh, they're gonna try to steal it! Yes! Oh no!
Universe a bit late, and now he's gonna get punished for this. Goes for the team out. Snowball's there to cancel it.
Why?
On the other side of the couch, what the hell is going on?
Ice Frog.
Some sort of strange shenanigans.
That was the vacuum.
I told you, there's no way that EG can contest the first Rosh. The first Rosh will belong to Liquid. Especially with the Midas, the Rift King.
He's got Yules.
He
got him. Spotted looking for the stun.
That's so late.
Fell a bit late.
That's so late.
That's so late. That's so late.
Kuroki was late this time.
He was late.
Okay, this is where EG is gonna, if they fight this, they're gonna get like so wrecked actually.
Alright.
They're fighting it actually.
They don't have Rave King ulti, they don't have.
He's taking a lot of damage, doesn't really matter.
He has ulti though, he has ulti on the.
Going in, he's almost locked on Sumail. There's the grave on the north, they're also engaging.
They're gonna lose so many heroes here.
Trying to run them down.
Wrecked, I think.
They get a decent Death Requiem there, but Ursa's still chasing
Omni is dead, guys.
Omni is dead. How did Omni die?
How did Omni
die? The Requiem, the Death Requiem.
Oh wow.
This is really bad. He's gonna die twice.
This is really, really bad for EG.
Down.
For Liquid.
He actually looked really good for Liquid.
Yeah, it looked really good, and then the support Omni started dying.
I don't know how Omni died.
Yeah, Omni shouldn't have died there.
They're gonna get him again.
Yeah.
He's dead. Oh my god.
That's looks really like bad.
Dude, the Midas is paying off now.
Yeah, the Midas is... You waited the entire time to say that. Okay, well, it looks like Kuroki was left, you guys.
He started off on the right, but he's been inching the other way.
He went too much to the left. And his team wasn't in a position
to help
him.
Okay, how about getting 4 stuff on Kuroki as his first item this game?
Ooh. Yeah, it's pretty good. Was Clockwork? I think Fear, like, got all his spells off, so then, like, he must have, like, solo killed the Army Knight.
No, because the Shadow Shaman killed the Tusk. That's why I don't know how the Omni died. I have no idea. I think the clock killed him.
Maybe? No. I don't know. Hooked us. Like,
yeah, I really don't know.
The clock was hooked us. Yeah.
I guess it was Wraith King.
And that's the way SF was. Yeah, it must have been Wraith King. Wow, Arteezy solo killing.
I think we're just guessing
Omni
here.
let's just blame the cameraman, guys. T Tours. Oh, look who it is. No Wraith King out, T2.
You can just TP.
No, wait, he can't TP.
He used back, right?
Running for it.
Yeah, but
could have
TP'd. Dire's middle tower
is under attack. I'm sure you could have.
Like, I just feel like Kuroki's like, get them, my German brethren. Stick them. Kill them. Do it for Germany.
That was like two non-Germans.
I mean, how many of them are... How many of them are
German? That was two non-Germans.
They got a Bulgarian,
Bulgarian and then...
Yeah.
Mind control.
Mind control.
Oh,
mind control.
Okay.
I could see the mind control.
You said that like that wasn't a real country or something.
Oh shit.
That was not what I meant.
Alright. Well, looks like Sumail wants to make a play. He's been kind of quiet so far this game.
He's trying to get Kuroki to walk uphill, but he's not. Kuroki's just chilling.
He's got the spidey senses.
Ulti,
or
Ulti.
Does he? Oh, this could be ugly! No, he's not.
Kuroki was right, guys. Come on.
Man.
Can't kill a German like that. That's not how you do it.
What does German have? What does German have to do with that?
Look at that! Baited! Look at that!
Stunt there and dies a noble German death.
Well, yeah.
Noble German death.
Arteezy comes in, TP's into gank. Of course he would. He's gonna TP to gank Kuroki every single day.
I guess that, like, you eat a lot of bratwurst during a noble, right before your noble death.
Oh crap, yo, he's gonna kill this guy. Oh no, he's not. He's a pussy.
Oh, the Shell Shaman's pretty rich.
Jesus.
He almost has dagger. Or force. He's probably gonna go force here.
I think force is better.
It's better. Actually, it might be good to go dagger. He can like
jump
the Omni.
Do you want a dagger? Yeah, just to jump the Omni.
Yeah, but it depends. Cause if the clock's gonna jump the Omni, it's better to.
Is Clock getting a 4 staff instead?
He's getting a blade mail.
Yeah.
Wait, do you guys think that? Cause we talked about the game, start of the draft. Oh, it looks like there is a
hookshot somewhere.
I think he hit the neutrals.
Okay. Oh yeah, he was. Yeah,
get
he
him. He's out. He's out.
He's just going in. He gets the heal up. They're gonna need that help.
Oh my goodness!
They get pulled back in quickly. Falling down too. That bait angry it. Bear wants his honey, and universe gonna give it to him. Maybe. No,
he
gets out. Nicely done.
They're just running after him.
Yep.
So
pipe, man.
I was gonna ask if they're getting enough done, but it definitely seems like they're after that fight.
This is the typical look for you, man. Keeping up the momentum of the game, you know. They're not scared.
They like to run at people.
Even after they lose a team fight, right? Liquid's not the kind of team that, hey, let's just relax and farm. No, they will keep running at you.
They cannot do that against what EG have, though. If they play a slower paced game, it's much better for EG.
Yeah, because you let them fight always with their ults. They're gonna get the farm from the Midas and the Shadow Fiend.
Yeah.
Can this Drift King die again so I can say punished?
Now he's got the level 2 ult though.
Oh, he
wants to die.
He's gonna blade mail,
so they have 2 blade mails right now. But how much is that gonna change the game? Like, it's just for Alina? Like, Ursa doesn't care.
I don't think it's that big.
Yeah,
it's
not that even big. If you have 2 blade mails, so what? Ursa just kills you.
Yeah, it looks like EG wanna smoke and fight in their own jungle.
The way I see it is, it's all
about the Ursa. They see Omni Knight.
Hookshot, gonna catch him out, and then quickly try to hold him in position, but he's maxing it up the ultimate, not taking much damage. They're coming from
Omni
the north,
way too far away.
Why is he so far away from the Omni Knight?
Yeah, they saw the Omni Knight too, that's why they pinged it. I'm like, hey, let's just go for the Ursa instead of Omni Knight, that was really smart.
Jarks will get caught out here a bit, just the quick repel, TP, almost enough crits.
Yeah, dude, and his skill build as well, do you see the skill build on the Wraith King?
The max crit?
Yeah, don't you actually max crit?
You do that.
Yeah.
Why, this build is like, it doesn't even feel like it's worth it to get every extra point on the life shield. It's like 5% at every level. An extra 5% extra.
Yeah.
Every pop star you see playing Wraith King makes is the crit.
Crit.
So, yeah.
I mean,
isn't that overall better? You farm faster.
Yeah, but at the same time, if they're just fighting and farming, fighting and with SF auras and SF like together with the
it's not good.
It's a pretty good value point though.
Yeah, 1 point is really good.
Yeah, one. You need to go 1 point.
Gotta get that value, man.
But you max the crit after.
Yeah,
that's what
for sure. So it's like 4-1-4 instead of 4-4-1.
Oh yeah, 8k said he maxed it because he's laning against Darkseer.
But he didn't max it. He got it afterwards though.
Yeah, he got it afterwards.
He had what, 3-1-1 he,
yeah.
Earlier.
So.
Yeah, you're a count buyer.
You're wrong.
Yeah, you're wrong.
He might be 8k endgame.
Shame.
But he's watching.
Shame. Ding ding.
4k commentator.
Yeah.
Oh, his Lina is actually so farm. What the hell? Look at his net worth. Look at this German man. No break.
What is it with you and Germans? What's your
nothing?
What's going on?
Hey man,
do you like German beers?
I love Germany. I mean, I was in Germany for Frankfurt Majors. We were boot camping in Germany.
So you feel like a special affinity now.
Yeah, and then we went to the defense in Germany. So I feel like I'm pretty much German at this point.
So you're basically ready to immigrate.
He's pretty much German.
Yeah,
can confirm.
Oh, looking for the plays here. Nicely done by Jerex.
He's fine.
He will get stunned. Backup slowly coming in. Nice. So
he's fine.
Jump in from the old man. Should be okay.
Oh. Come on, Arteezy.
Arteezy. He's gonna lose a little weight.
He's a known clock blocker.
Get out of the way.
A cock blocker. He's a cock blocker.
That was the most poorly executed pun I think we've had this whole tournament.
This whole tournament.
Spam the Philfish ones again, please.
Oh no, not the Philfish chat.
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack.
Yeah, so right now they're just waiting for a second Rosh. Placing some wards, getting map control.
Another smoke by EG.
Oh, they're ready for it. Hey buddy, I got you covered.
This blade mill not doing anything, guys.
Oh my god, yeah.
What do they do to them?
The blade mill's literally doing nothing.
Yeah, he's still got the ulti available here. Rolling in, they get the snowball off the punch, quickly gonna take down the Shadow Fiend. That's two down, they continue their rampage forward. Arteezy just getting kited, now caught up by the shards. Looks like he might be next as Kuroki gives his old buddy a little beat down.
Okay. Oh man, punish, guys.
All right.
Woo, punish.
They gotta let Kuroki get the last hit here. Come on. Oh.
No, get Michael.
They just want
just like everybody walks away and he's like fucking flopping.
You know, the BM.
That fight would have been avoided if he had forced off.
The thing is, like, the Blademan is not gonna do anything because
oh, he missed his hook again.
All of Liquid's damage is basically Ursa running in with Repel and Iron Shell.
Yeah.
So the Blademan are completely useless.
Yeah. If he had four stuff,
they got two.
Yeah.
If he had four stuff, you literally just four cogs and four stuff away.
Yeah. Then everything would be just
over
then, right there.
Oh, you like you force the Ursa's ulti and then you force stuff out, Ursa ultis, and then you hook back in and fight when Ursa ulti is down.
And it basically counters the repel, because who cares if you're magic immune and
yeah,
running at you can't run at them.
The SF hits so hard that repel doesn't do much, but the Ursa ulti is a determining factor. Because when he was hitting the Ursa ulti is like 90% damage reduction, right? 90%?
Is it 80?
80?
Is it 90? Probably.
80.
Yeah, it's like OS frog, like you can't kill him if his ulti is up.
Should turn into a giant frog when that happens.
Yeah, pretty much.
I'd pay for that cosmetic. Well, Fada is gigantic.
He's even going Bloodstone, right?
He has it.
He has it. So greedy, but he's gonna.
Would
get
you
away.
Rather see like a an oh, Ags
isn't
or BKB?
That like the
oh, it's
best,
a good, it's a good item.
The best transition item after the early game.
Yeah, it is. Farming. He's gonna be so farmed this game, like super farmed. And then the second Rosh is going to belong to them again.
He actually goes for a Blink instead of the Force.
And he's going to go for Abyssal Blade before BKB.
Oh,
on
he
Ursa.
Actually... Oh, he changed his dagger. He changed his mind.
They're going to try to snipe the Aegis again. But look at Kuroki, so smart. In position to punish. Oh.
Nicely done. Shards coming out are going to isolate PPD a little bit. Jerex wants that one, but meanwhile, Fada's found the bigger prize. It's Sumail down again, mauled by the bear.
Yeah.
Zapped by the lady.
This is the answer to SFA.
Just run at him.
Yeah, just kill him. No Ursa Warriors. Kill him.
Yeah. Well, that's Rosh.
This is Bastion completed. All the SF timing is like all screwed up by one Ursa Ward. Look at SF's network. He's fourth on the network, not even second.
Looks like top lane they're trying to find this Shadow Shaman. The old man. Doing a little bit of split pushing, but there's the punch from Jerex. Gets the Hex up, drops the wards, looks for the turn.
Who's found?
Wards committed. Is he gonna live through
here
this?
Here comes Fada, man.
Well, Fada gets another. Here. 10 Bloodstone charges.
The German is here to punish. Look at that guy.
Man, those wards, they taste
he's
good.
He's so happy too. Oh no, he might die actually.
Oh, that's no hook shot.
Those wards were a little
man,
too.
If he had a fast off, maybe.
Uh oh. Does he get out here?
Of course he gets out. He's Fada. Oh, Arteezy!
Punished!
Punished!
They're waiting for round number two. They get the clap off. He gets vacuum back into the wall, and they keep on going forward. A little extra life still here.
Get him.
Matumbo Man on the chase. Oh, just narrowly missing the clap. Tries to juke him. Oh, is it so gonna work?
So close.
Get him.
Oh. Kuroki was like, I did not raise you, son, to do this to me.
Whoa.
Oh, he blocked the hook that kill. Really well played.
Does it matter?
They can't stop Fuzzy-Wuzzy.
Man, they need false lives.
It matters, it matters. No, they use all the save already. Oh no, they do have all.
Oh god. They still may use the Omni ult. They're not even done yet. They jump in again, looking for it to fail. They're gonna braid him down.
They're literally just brawling, actually. This is crazy.
This is like if they just don't end a UFC match when someone's supposed to tap out. They just keep on punching 4EG while they're on the ground.
The punish!
I
think Liquid just starts raping Midas and like, hey, let's run at them, you know what I'm saying, you know? Just punishing the Midas.
So do you pin this entire game on the Midas?
I'm pinning the game on the Blade Mail instead of 4 stops.
Blade instead of 4 stops?
Yeah.
Okay. Plus, you remember the sun? Shoot, that was not the item. Like,
what is the item?
Ghost Scepter? The item? I think you don't even go back. I think you actually just go like Shadow Blade or some shit.
Shadow Blade? And then you keep splitting the map?
Because you need some physical damage to kill the Ursa.
Radiant's middle tower is under attack.
You can even go with Diffuse the first item, actually.
On Shadow Fiend?
Yeah.
That's so old school.
That's not so bad, actually, if you think about it. Because not only do you purge the Repel, you purge the Surge, too.
That's true.
Yeah. Or you can even go Helm of Dawn first item, and dominate a Purge Creep.
Oh, yeah,
and
true.
Put the 1400 Purge Creep next to you. Ah!
So smart.
That would have been better than a mech. Just basically buy a Diffuser Blade.
It was a pretty late mech, to be fair. I think like 15, 16 minutes in.
Yeah. Or instead of Arteezy's Midas, he could have also bought Helm of Dom and got the Purge Creep.
Yeah. Extra life
steal. Screw you.
Yeah, the Wraith King Helm of Dom. That's
good. That seems good. Sounds legit.
Seems good, guys.
So what's next for Liquid here?
They just keep running at them.
I think they farm the whole map, they get a gem, they devolve. They just keep pressuring and, you know, constrict the movements of EG until the next Roshan before they go high ground.
Yeah. I mean,
for Liquid to play this game out is super easy. The question is, what should EG do?
What do you think?
I think they have to.
There's only one way, I feel. They just need to draw out the game as long as they can and get more items on their heroes.
I don't think EG can take a fight until they're 4 staffs.
Yeah, they need 4 staffs, like seriously.
So badly, yeah. Oh no, not like this.
Yep.
Not like this.
Hello, and well, goodbye.
Yep, he's dead.
He does have buyback. And
this is Tiger Arm.
They still have Aegis for like 2 minutes, 1.5 minutes.
11 souls.
11 souls,
that
not like this.
Sad Shadow Fiend.
Oh man.
What did you say about not memeing, by the way? I couldn't hear you earlier.
Guys, come on, LD, please.
Liquid leaving the bear up in front, the siege engine. Slowly but surely, Chippy Way gets the fresh repel. How do they engage? Like, what's your play here if you're EG? Who do you go on?
You go on Kuroki and kill him.
You have to kill the Omni Knight.
Yeah.
Still has that level 1 hook ready.
I think you like wait for the repo to like right now when they use the repo you go.
No, go now. The weep is on.
They want him. He's up in front, but the mech comes out. They're looking to turn him. Snowball rolls through. Kuroki alive for now. They committed the hex, but he's not dead yet. Meanwhile, Fauna playing into one here. Trapped in the cogs. Quickly bridged on the clockwork. They've also got the shaman. Even with the wards committed, it ain't gonna matter. They just keep on running EG down. Arteezy likely to be next to Mel. With that 11 soul Requiem. He tries.
That was a Phil's Batman Requiem.
He tries. There's the surge. Fauna again jumping forward. Matumbo Man giving fear. The old basher. Uppercuts, bashes everywhere. And EG. Man, this is ugly. They do get one. It looks like one
suicide.
Oh, he's suicide.
Peter Digger, 1400 gold.
That's a lot of gold. They're getting pushed.
3-2-2.
What just happened?
Arteezy is like, I'm not done yet, guys.
That was a double buyback.
Yeah, so not good.
But it's
not even.
They're not ready to lose this game, man. Haste. What does Kuroki have? 4 stuff?
Yeah, he got 4 stuff.
He's got 2400 gold on top of that.
Aghanims!
Suddenly Peter's 4th lowest in the lowest.
I think you do Aghanims? I think you just go solo quest, you know? You go solo quest Omni Knight.
You don't really need the agonies at this point.
Oh.
Fada's BKB. 1 second. Look to turn this one. He's gonna just destroy Universe. My God, that Laguna Boy.
Look at the German man.
Like
look at him. Look
and
at him playing.
They're gonna find Sumail next.
You know, it's like dancing.
Nice blade mail you have there.
Hey, it's 4 souls or something. I think.
He's throwing
7. Spend his gold, but.
Yeah, he's going defusals.
Straight down mid.
Probably too late.
Too late.
But I don't think you can go for it earlier. Yeah.
I mean, the build will be really weird, right? Yeah. If you go power trace in the defuser.
Yeah.
You just get blown up at that point anyway.
Maybe you could go like power trace Sengen Yasha defusal.
Yeah.
Not sure.
And we all adopted Kuroki, giving them the Dazzle SF opener, and we on Radiant too, and we all adopted him. Fear not heresy. He had a plan for that, and it was one big fuzzy wuzzy.
It might be Husker and Meepo
players. That's the best stuff they have right now.
But at least we're not Omni-Ursa players.
Yeah, at least we're not Omni-Ursa players, that is true.
That is disgusting.
Omni-Ursa warrior,
is,
man.
Is this more disgusting than yes. Dazzle plus Husker?
Yes.
Yes, yes.
What?
Dazzle Husker at least requires some skilled armlet toggling.
Uh-huh.
This is W on Ursa and Ranklin. Come on, guys.
Okay, Ursa requires skill. I wanted to press your ultimate, so... There you go.
Oh, well, I mean, okay. Dazzle Husker requires like tactics to take Roshan. Ursa Warrior, we just
tactics.
Both are really
Ursa Warrior just kills Roshan.
Special tactics.
So fast.
Both are super disgusting. Don't get me wrong.
Okay. Well, I mean, you guys are also Meepo pickers anyway, so I think you lose that by.
Yeah, Meepo requires skill and
yeah,
micro.
But still disgusting.
These guys are just trying so hard to defend themselves.
Someone's gotta defend them. Otherwise, we got 3 savages here. I'm just trying to keep it fair and balanced, guys. 14 Bloodstone charges, that's after the death earlier.
Yeah, 4k gold.
He is twice never.
Is there a BM item that Kuroki can work into the build here?
A BM item?
Not really his style.
I think he just goes like Basher.
He's a Midas if you want to go BM.
Just get that straight, just Radiance.
Radiance?
Radiance on me. 30 minute carry on me.
That'll actually be
Look
great.
How greedy this kid is, holy crap.
Well, the kid gets caught, but he's got the BKB, he's looking to turn, Universe, how dare you! He says, and they're gonna find him.
Yep, BKB 4 is worth it. Poor Universe, man.
He's a punching bag this game.
Yeah. I mean, same thing though, I mean, EG drafts him like a support offlaner kind of hero, and then they have like RTG Sumail on cores, like super cores, you know?
It's all about the Omni. It like destroys clock as a hero.
Yeah, it does.
And they banned Disruptor.
Yeah, the last ban was actually quite.
Yeah, if they banned Omni, I don't know what would have won the game with Liquid.
If they banned Disruptor and they pick Ember, it will make more sense. But they didn't even pick a hero that Disruptor counters specifically.
Yeah, I mean, you just got Omni-nited. That's pretty much it. Sometimes you just get Omni-nited.
You get Omni-nited.
No, I mean you just have.
Well, Sir Action Slacks is looking pretty happy right about now.
Oh my God, it's kind of like how sometimes you just get Brooded, you know.
Or you get last pick Huskar or last pick Meepo,
it just happens. You can't really get mad at the game, you're just like, alright, we lost.
Let's not let that happen
and
again.
And go a new game, you know? It's not like they lost in a game of like, outskill or anything. You know, it's more like, just
hook off the mark, a rare miss there from Universe. Now the Snowball looking to turn the Lotus Orb, BKB and Omni, and all kinds of defensive capabilities turned around here as Liquid. Trying to find that first pick of the fight, running in is the Tumba Man from the north. He comes, looking to finish them off. There's the back of the wall. They are putting under the wards, though. The Wraith King ult drops one. There's the Red Wing. Fauna's actually pretty low. He gets 4-step back, but Yule's in the middle of it. Now the Tumba comes back in. Fuzzy Wuzzy, he wants a snack.
Let Kuroki get it. Oh, my control is beyond godlike, you guys.
What?
What?
Look at that.
GG.
The Bloodstone actually saved them there.
Yeah.
But look at the score. The score is perfect, guys.
13-1-3-3-7.
This is a very elite game of Dota.
Elite game.
Yeah. Pipe was right, guys. Can we have some Pipe copy past us in the chat? The one with the German language.
You're fiends, man. You got issues.
It's like the whole page of it is my dream, actually.
So a lot of things that we talked about here, guys, if you each had to pick one, what was the one thing that EG should have done differently?
Punished.
They should have banned Omni-Knight.
Ban Omni-Knight.
Because they ran it before.